December 14 to Jurong 5. Temperature first before vaccination. Same, exactly the same. No, this one, yeah. This one's exactly the same as.
Okay.
No, it's a little different here a bit.
One
of. Cut. Okay.
ตัวอย่างจริงนะตัวอย่างจริงนะตัวอย่างจริงก็คืออีเมลรู้ว่าจะจริงโควิดอ่ะแต่ไอ้ที่จริงทุกรอบที่มายีเนี่ยฟาสต์วัคซีเนชั่นดันออนไปรู้ว่าส่วนตัวแล้วก็ไล่อ่ะสักตัวนี้เนี่ยไอ้เราไม่โจ้ว่าอะคือตัวนี้ไม่นอกมาไม่จังเลยอ่ะอะคือส่วนนี้ไล่ตัวมาตัวนี้ฟาสต์วัคซีเนชั่นไปรู้ว่าอะแต่เราเนี่ยยังฟอร์มมาไม่อ่ะฟาสต์วัคซีเนชั่นไปรู้ว่าเลย
ถ้าสแกนแบบซีนิชินอกถ้าแบบซีนิชินอ่ะพอมาอ่ะจะไฟมามามาละตับแบบซีนิชินตัวที่มาตัวที่เทมเปอเรเจอร์นอร์มัลเนี่ยเทมเปอเรเจอร์นอร์มัลเซ็ตชาวเซลล์อะไรเงี้ยแล้วก็พีซซึ่งดังนั้น27 ดิ่งดิ่งเอโก้ดาลูลูสแกนแบบพี่น้องกูว่าตับแบบซีนิชินไฟเนี่ยยี่ไรมาคุณจะเอาไฟเนี่ยแบบซีนิชิน3
When's the release for the dog?
1 year old or 3 months old can do?
Yeah. Today 5 months old already.
5 months old can do?
Yeah, 5 months old already.
And what is the earliest you can do for rabies?
Rabies for 4 months.
4 months earliest. Yeah.
At least 3 months. Sometimes in case 3 months old. But 4 months is much better.
How many times rabies? Once or twice? The first time?
One.
One only, no booster.
No booster.
No, how about the first time? First time, got any booster? Also no booster. The rabies common in Yangon. This is an open biometric case confirmed, and also there's milk seen. Open bio, this is a vaccination case. Eating well. See the gums again? The gums? Pale not? Very good this
yeah,
one.
Very good. Very good.
Very pink. Yeah. Yeah. I got 2 vaccines here. One is rabies, one is 6-in-1.
Yeah, this is the 6-in-1. This is the rabies.
Rabies, yeah.
Rabies and 6-in-1. This is the rabies. And?
6-in-1. Which includes what? Distemper? Parvovirus?
Yeah, distemper, according to
Parvo.
Distemper, Parvo, hepatitis, leptospirosis, and para influenza, and corona.
Oh,
all 6 people.
Rabies is given at 3 months old, at the first rabies. The best is here, the best is here. Here. More skin. What you do is like that, three fingers, huh?
Yeah.
You see, wait, 3 fingers? Then the middle, go in here, 3 fingers.
Three fingers.
Then the next one, get another one.
One and this, and this, and this.
Six in one. subcutaneous vaccination. The first vaccination, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, this is the third vaccine.
Third vaccination. Any rabies today?
Yeah.
Oh, done already. Yeah,
done already. Just done.
Okay, three fingers method. Let's see. Okay, pull out three fingers. Okay. No, three fingers. Pull up. Pull the skin up. Pull up. Then 45 degrees. In. No, somebody hold the puppy.
Yeah.
Good. Yeah, that's way now. Not three finger method, yeah. Deworming?
Yeah, deworming.
See, I give the tablet. Hold the leg. Yeah, nervous puppy, yeah. Put far behind the tongue. Stroke the neck. Stroke the. Okay, good, good. Okay. So finish the vaccination, rabies and 6-in-1. The owners nowadays vaccinate the puppies. They are well educated. The stickers will be here. Will be here. No, this is here. Put here. Eh, this one. Wrong one, no? Correct, no? Okay, so this one. This one he do this last month, yeah, okay.
Now
this
is the second one. He did another clinic, first one.
They have this vaccine here?
Yeah.
Huh? They have this?
Yeah, they have.
No, they use it in Singapore.
Now the guy is using it.
Yeah.
They use it in Singapore?
Yeah.
I thought no more already.
No, in Myanmar one. We have.
No, this brand.
This brand that used to use.
No more, right? Okay, so third vaccination.
This is the third vaccination. Wow. They have to come for next year. Okay.
Two, three. The third one is ready.
Not the
Ready. Keep proper record. Okay, record down. Then, date of birth. You must write date of birth. Don't write 3 months. What's the date of birth?
3 months on this date.
No, but better write the date of birth better.
So here.
You got date of birth or not?
No, here 4 months. This one 4 months on November.
No, better to write the date of birth.
Date of birth.
4 months. No, not 4 months. Date of birth.
Date of birth.
Date of birth don't have
date. She knows.
No.
That's why.
No, this date mean. You see, I put the date. You see, they put the date.
Cannot do like that.
No, I know. This date means this date.
Correct.
Yeah, now I put 4 months. 4 months old because of this time, this date.
That's not all. The right way. The right way is you just minus one, three.
Two, yeah, two, but
26.
They also did
wrong estimate.
I know. That's why someone will deduct four months. Yeah, data for 3 months, same, right?
No, not the same. Date means date of birth.
Estimate. No need, because 4 months on the November, 3 months on October. We calculate the month. You see, today I register 11, this is 4 months.
4 months, yeah.
But next year, don't say 4 months. Next month, don't say 4 months. Okay.